Yeah, stay cool. Don't stop fighting for liberal ideas and freedom, because this fight will never end.
My argument is that music, but not only music, but art works as a kind of medium, as a medium for identity formation, communication. People get in touch with each other, and music works like a kind of agent. And my approach was from three angles. One is the messages music can transport in different ways, critical messages, just to have fun, to be entertained by music. This is one point. The second point is, what are the social consequences of music? In which way do people connect with each other with the help of music? And the third one is, what are the production conditions and the production mechanisms? Since I think it's a very important point. Of course, music is always connected to society and also to economics. And how do people and the agents handle this aspect?
Yeah, that's such a problem for liberals. Sometimes they are very rational to convey their messages. But we should really find new tools, new means, how to convey liberal messages. And that's why it's necessary to translate them through tools of art and culture. And this is what we can learn in this seminar here, but this we can also learn from some of the artists here in Tbilisi. And that's why I think we should really find now new ideas of forms, how to offer civic education by means of art and culture.